New Strings on the Harmony, 1970, Harmony Sovereign, high action. So this is a little bit tough to play.